5 everyday health habits that are bad for your health. Some of the seemingly innocent things we do on a day-to-day basis actually qualify as bad habits when it comes to our health. From lying to drawing cash from the ATM, here are 5 examples of everyday habits that affect your health. 1. Canceling plans. Canceling plans with friends might not be the first thing you consider as an unhealthy habit, but frequently turning down arrangements with others can actually impact your well-being. If you find yourself constantly saying no to events and plans, then you should think about reviewing your social calendar. One study even found that having few friends affects your longevity as much as smoking 15 cigarettes a day. 2. Staying at your desk for lunch. How many times have you skipped your lunch break during a hectic day at work and ate at your desk? Although it might be tempting, not taking a break can negatively impact your levels of stress. Sitting at your desk, though, your lunch also decreases your levels of physical activity, so try to go for a walk on your break to increase this. If you're distracted by work while eating your lunch, you are also more likely to overeat. In addition to all of this, researchers at the University of Arizona found that the area you work at contains almost 400 times more germs than the average toilet seat. Still want to eat your lunch at your desk? 3. Lying. We are all guilty of telling the odd white lie, but next time you go to compliment your best mate on their questionable outfit choice, try to stop yourself, because research has shown that lying could be doing your health more harm than you think. Research from the University of Notre Dame found, when people cut back on the number of lies they told, they did not suffer as many headaches, sore throats, or as much anxiety. 4. Withdrawing money from cash machines. Getting money from a cash machine is something many of us do on a regular basis without thinking.
3. Lying. We are all guilty of telling the odd white lie, but next time you go to compliment your best mate on their questionable outfit choice, try to stop yourself because research has shown that lying could be doing your health more harm than you think.
Experts tested swabs from cash machine keypads and from public restrooms and discovered that both locations contained a type of bacteria that causes diarrhea and sickness.
4. Withdrawing money from cash machines.
5. Checking your phone. It's often the first thing you check in the morning and the last thing you look at before going to sleep, but the everyday habit of frequently checking our phones could be having disastrous impacts on our health.
But cleanliness tests carried out in Britain might have you thinking twice during your next trip to the ATM.
If you're guilty of filling your time by scrolling through other people's news feeds, consider that a study published in the Journal of Social and Clinical Psychology found links between spending a large amount of time on Facebook and symptoms of depression.